Mary Lou, she belongs to me. We'll sing a song about home. Galleri Sigvardsson er blevet et internationalt samlingssted for kunstnere. I dag er den russiske kunstner Alex Solodov blandt gæsterne. Vi fangede ham på gaden, mens han lod sig inspirere af gågadens miljø, som han skildrede med råskitser i oliekridt. Alex var meget begejstret for det lokale liv og musik, der var på Mellemtorvet i Rødby.
Привет, Алексей.
Что ты делаешь? Привет, я рисую. I'm drawing.
Okay. Are you drawing something from Rødby?
Yes, this is a street in Rødby. And this is a nice day, slightly cloudy, and the festival music. And I try to take the mood of the day to my drawing.
Have you sold anything today?
No, I don't care about money, really.
How come you're here in Denmark today?
No, I stay for 3 days in Denmark.
How come you're here? Were you invited or did you take the decision yourself?
I take a decision, but I have a good relationship between me and Galleri Sigvardsson. So I travel. I travel through Lithuania, Germany and Denmark.
Спасибо, Алексей. Bye. But it is all right now. Learn